Dolphins and whales do not belong in captivity. There is no possible way that one can provide for them in captivity.
Orcas are probably the most socially bonded mammals on the planet, in some ways even more so than human beings. Daughters will eventually move away some distance to raise their own families, but the sons stay with their mothers for a lifetime.
Their selves are meant to be defined in relation to others, who their friends are, who their family is, who their kids are. That can only be found in the wild.
In the case of orca and dolphins, there's absolutely no way that a concrete tank can do anything that's approximately what a wild situation is like.
Once you take them out of this concrete chlorinated box and put them into natural seawater, they heal themselves. They once again experience the natural rhythms of the sea and the tides and the currents. All of these things that we take for granted are very important to them.
If we are a moral species and we morally evolve, we should perhaps draw the conclusion by now that we don't need to continue to remove animals from the wild and put them into captivity to be ambassadors for the next human generation.